Hey everybody, I'm going to give you a sneak peek into some AI-augmented capabilities that we're really excited to be launching into our SmartBear API Hub. So if you don't know what a SmartBear API Hub is, well, it's the coming together of lots of our famous capabilities across our API portfolio. So we have Swagger Hub from a design, cataloging, and governance perspective. We have our API portal where you can productize your APIs. We have our exploration capabilities to interact with the APIs you're designing. Of course, we then have contract testing when it comes to allowing you the ability to be able to safely evolve your APIs without breaking consumer expectations. We have a new cool functional beta testing offering that I'll talk about. But for now, I'm going to drill into some of the exciting capabilities that are coming into our design offering. So we now have the ability to propose API design candidates using natural language. So instead of crafting the YAML by hand or using our traditional form editor, you now can describe your API requirements through a natural language prompt. So here I'm gonna ask for a new API design inspired by Swagger Pet Stores, but maybe following RESTful principles a little bit stronger. So it should have the ability to search for pets, retrieve pet details, update pet details, upload an image for a pet, and additionally, I'd like to be able to accept donations to help upkeep for all of the pets that are in our care. I'm also providing some additional information around following the problem detail standards for errors, and then I ask our Halo AI capability to do a first pass at the design for us. So you can see very, very quickly, I'm getting back an API that has all of the resources and operations as I would have described. If I drill in, I can see all of the parameters, the shapes of the schemas, and it does a really, really good job at ensuring that all of the errors are following the guidance that I provided. So from very, very little investment from me as an API designer or a product manager or even a developer, I can get an API design in front of me. Now, what about if I want this to follow my organizational standards? Well, now I'm jumping in, enabling some standards, looking at what was generated by the AI augmented helper. And I can see that it's not passing all of the standards that we're enforcing as an organization. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask the AI to take these standardization rules into account and generate the API design for me. So it's done that, I hit save, and you can see that most of these have now automatically been resolved. And of course, I don't expect complete magic from the AI. So for anything that couldn't be fixed, I'm more than able to fix these myself. But again, it's really speeding up my ability to iterate towards a design candidate that we'll be able to take further into the development process. I can also ask it to add some more endpoints into the API, so it's not just a one-time creation. I can have an iterative back and forth conversation with the AI to help. Not alone that, I can also pass in templates. So if I want the APIs that are generated to follow certain standards, I can pass in API templates that I might have defined within my org. And now we can see that the API that's created is also honoring those templates. So really, again, making it much, much easier for me to generate first-time right API designs without having to go through a very laborious process. So once you have this capability enabled within your organization, you have the ability to open any API that's part of your catalog. You'll see the Halo AI capability as well as the ability to have your traditional YAML or JSON editor as well as the form editing experience. So really what we're committed to doing is opening up new capabilities for you to fast track your ability to deliver high quality API designs. So if you want to check this out, which I really encourage you to do so, feel free to drop me a note or contact SmartBear and try out our API Hub. Thank you.